All right, so we are sitting beachside, oceanside, I should say, on the beach, and Carlsbad, just over from our hotel, and I'm gonna show you guys just how awesome a beach it is. There are several surfers here, good waves that they can surf. The water is chilly. It's chilly. We found that out the other day, and now we're just kind of sitting here, listening to the sounds, watching it wash up on the pebbles that are here on the shore. I swear this could be called Pebble Beach. No joke, there are massive, massive pebbles all over the place, and it looks like the ocean washes them up and then sort of washes them back off, and they just sort of make this rippling sound. It's really cool. Kind of looks like white water running back out into the ocean. And so anyway, sitting here having fun. We've had a good day. Got a lot of sun today. So any of you who watch that see me when I get home, or Amber, we will definitely be more red than the average Michigander. And that's fine with me. We've enjoyed the sun. So today, super short vlog. I just wanted to post something. I'm happy to be in a habit again, and trying to fit it in to the things that are going on in life. Always want to be careful that it doesn't override things. And it kind of almost did today, but slowed it down and just waited to Amber's upset because the waves finally washed up really high and we were trying to get a video of that. So, put a pause on it and just spent some time today and did what we needed to do. So short vlog today, and here is some shots of the ocean, and as almost promised, almost delivered yesterday, some drone footage from here in Carlsbad.